shit.
Okay.
It's cold. It's cold.
No. It's hard.
There are some confessions tonight.
Hardcore.
We're gonna really enjoy this show. Sujay on Tiki.
I'll keep you my dirty little secret. Don't tell me.
Right, CJ?
Yes.
KZ, what do you really think about Ryan?
Ryan's an asshole.
Ryan. Oh, this is perfect. You do.
Natalie, at least you don't say that.
She goes,
Why?
I have no idea, because he's so much into his own feelings that he doesn't care about anyone else. Correct.
Yeah, but what is this thing I heard about you and Ryan?
That was a lie. That
yeah,
was
what
a
was that?
Lie.
I heard it was true.
I heard he scored.
Telling everybody.
By who?
You scored, I heard.
Yeah.
Okay, so it was true, but I take it as a lie.
But you did it.
Telling everybody.
But you did it.
I'm so tired. But all I can say is, Ryan, hello. You are an asshole. It was true. I slept with Ryan. I slept with no one else. But it rhymes. They're all assholes. So girls, 101, beware of Ryan and Ryan. Say no good to you.
I respect everybody, man. You know that. How about me, man?
Natalie, you can sleep with me. I'm not like that.
You're saying,
oh, thank you. So old. I didn't realize how old you were. But I'm gonna go home and just go to sleep by myself.
Exactly. Yo, Chong, listen. My dirty little secret. Who has to know?
What's up? So whom did you sleep with? Natalie said she slept with Brian and Ryan.
I slept with my pillow.
Taki, whom did you sleep with?
You. Don't you remember?
Are you gonna sleep with tonight?
Probably with my own dad. I put $5 on myself.
I put $10 on this bottle.
Regeene just confessed that she is gonna sleep with me. Casey,
who are you sleeping with?
Casey, who are you sleeping with tonight? Ben.
I already have mine. I'm all set.
Someone? I can tell Sujay. Because Sujay's curious. Don't
Sujay Tiki and these are some serious confessions in this tape right now. So whom are you sleeping with tonight?
Sujay, I'm sleeping with you, but you don't even know it yet.
No?
Really, yeah.
All right.
You're my favorite brown person.
Thank you for that. That was a nice expression.
Thank you.
All right.
Do you want a boob shot? Your hands got lots.
$50.
You can have one.
That is so awesome.
My good friend is getting some.
Seth, whom are you sleeping with tonight?
My girlfriend.
And she is?
Maria.
Hey, Maria. This is who Seth is cheating on me with, okay?
Okay.
This girl right here. Who had sex in my bed on my birthday, by the way, with Ryan.
That's terrible.
Party on, girl.
You want to go home? You want to go home?
Boop shot, Natalie, come on.
Natalie gone wild. Regeene boob shot.
Come on, Regeene, don't
come on, Regeene. Come on, Regeene. Boob shot.
I wish I had.
That's Regeene. Welcome to Sujay and Tiki and today we are interviewing people about whom they're gonna sleep with tonight.
What's the question?
Whom are they gonna sleeping with tonight? Whom are they sleeping with tonight? Whom are they sleeping with tonight?
Hey, what?
Okay, Fiona here doesn't understand.
Someone's gonna sleep with CJ tonight, and no one knows who it is.
Clearly Norman.
Clearly Norman.
Okay.
Clearly Norman.
That's not right.
CJ is gonna make love to Norman
tonight.
guys.
Sujay at Tiki is interested in whom are they sleeping with tonight? Whom are people sleeping with tonight?
Oh, who are people? Anyone?
No, not with your bed even.
Guys. Yeah, maybe I'll sleep in my bed.
Okay.
That might be a possibility, but I'm very drunk, so I'm going to sleep on the floor.
Abraham
has lost his
iPod, which is silver. So if anyone sees it, please return it back to me.
See, someone stole the iPod. He's a really motherfucker. He shouldn't be here.
Be nice, okay? Be fucking nice.
No, we don't know yet. All right. Someone stole it. He shouldn't be here. He should be throwing on the water, you know?
Diego is an angry, drunk motherfucker, okay? Nobody stole the iPod. It's just business. And Sujay's hot.
Thank you. Welcome to Sujay on Tiki. And
What kind of movie is this?
This is there are some serious confessions on this tape, so okay.
I think Bigfoot is
can have a great opportunities, but it's a little bit